Pretty much about half our customers are regulars. We average about 100-150 customers a day. Some up to as much as 200, depending on the time of the year. We actually started it in the service station, selling hot dogs. It's been around since 1928. Original location on Market Street, they moved here in the mid-30s.
When did your family take over?
I've been doing it now about 13 years.
The chili draws people in, so
yeah,
it was so good about it.
Well, the business has been around since 1928, nothing's changed. Trying to keep everything the same as Bill Jackson had it, the same as the Drawers had it, and they bought it from him. I believe in it, but the other saying is it's not broken. I don't fix it. So leave it the same, just hot dogs. A lot of people ask when you can cheese and burgers for the price. I mean, Bill's hot dogs is known for Bill's hot dogs. Chips and burgers, we do now here and out of food, so that's one change we have there.
Okay. Will you be willing to share the recipe?
No, ma'am. That recipe is kept a secret. It's not even written down anywhere.
Okay.
We get a lot of people who want hot dog shift. That's what brought it to our attention. When we started the website, that's one of the main reasons for us to be able to do online tours. So we're even looking at doing an app where people can order their hot dog through the telephone. Do the online order, we'll probably press that out.
Yeah, okay. I normally cook. I normally just cook the hot dogs and wrap them. And the customers like it because they wrap really fast. So, you know, a lot of times the children like to look at that. But it's really, you know, I enjoy the customers coming in. You can come back in 22 years, I'll probably still be here. All right.